Winning American Idol was just the beginning for Carrie Underwood because her smash hit debut CD, Some Hearts, has officially made her a country superstar. We sure think so. Please welcome Carrie Underwood. I mean, your album is, they just announced actually that next week will be number one on the country chart, number two on the pop chart, and you have only been an American Idol winner for 6 months. That is
fantastic.
Unreal. Yeah. That's a lot going on. I mean, in the past 6 months, what do you think has been the biggest change for you? Because you've always been singing, but this is big time now.
I mean, honestly, what hasn't changed, you know, everything in my life is just day-to-day activities, and, you know, I'm not actually in school, like in class anymore, and you know, I'm away from home and everything, but it's great.
Well, yeah. You're from a small town, Chicota, Oklahoma, and you just was. Oh,
there you go.
Wow. Yeah. Oklahoma has a float, you know, in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, I was told, which is very exciting. So, what do you miss most about that lifestyle?
I mean, just being kind of laid back and with my family and my friends and my pets and everything, just being normal, you know.
Do you get to go home for Thanksgiving, or are you on the road?
I'm in the parade, actually.
You are?
Yeah.
Oh, that's very cool.
Yeah.
You get to, like, walk by, see
everybody.
You
get to freeze and then
you get to do that.
It'll be cold.
Are you singing as well?
Yeah.
Oh, that's fantastic.
That is cool. I'll see you because I'll be out there watching it. You watch it, don't you?
Yeah, I love it. I love it. It's really great.
Now,
go ahead.
Oh, go ahead.
No. Country fans, we were talking to Usher and how the panties are being thrown. Because country fans are really known for being over the top with their stars. So what do your fans do for you? What's the most over the top thing that's been done for you?
Well, I mean, every concert or appearance I go to, people bring me Care Bears, or they throw Care Bears on stage, which occasionally hit me.
Why the Care Bear?
Because my mom's always called me Care Bear.
Oh, okay.
Just my friends call me Care Bear. But outrageous, there were guys dressed up in bikinis one day, like in the second row of I don't know why.
I think I do.
They said they did it for me.
That's nice. That's a nice gift.
Yeah.
What about biggest splurge since you've kind of hit big time now?
Oh, I just bought a house.
Oh, that's big.
Yeah.
Yeah? Are you decorating it and everything?
I closed on it Monday, and immediately after I signed the papers, I came to New York.
So you just bought a house. Yeah. That is unreal.
But you're, in the meantime, you mentioned school. You definitely still plan to graduate.
Yes.
How are you fitting in the classes? And
I only lacked like 9 hours. That's with my internship, and my major is broadcast journalism. So, I mean, I'm
Do you think you'll ever practice that, given what's happened to you?
No. Yeah. I mean, it's always a great thing to have there, and I love it. And I'm certainly getting lots of experience being in front of the camera and interviewing and stuff like that. So, you know, it's something that's great to have.
And do you know when you're going to graduate? Do you have a date?
I graduate in May, actually.
Oh,
it's
congratulations.
The 5th or 6th. I don't know which one, but.
Congratulations.
Well, we are so happy for you. Happy Thanksgiving. We love you. We love you. We're so excited you're here again to sing for us, here to perform her hit, Jesus, Take the Wheel, off her long-awaited debut album, Some Hearts. Please welcome Carrie Underwood.
Driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow-white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the back seat. 50 miles to go and she was running low on faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind and she didn't pay attention. She was going way too fast. Before she knew it, she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass. She saw both their lives flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry. She was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the the colder when she made it to the shoulder and the car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. And for the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So from now on tonight, Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go, so give me one more chance and save me from this road I'm on. Oh, Jesus, take the wheel. Oh, I'm letting go, so give me one more chance, save me from
Carrie Underwoods. Some Hearts Is in Stores Now. We'll be right back. Thank you, guys.